when I first started at True Green, it was like, okay, grass, don't know nothing about that. But with the tools and the training, I was able to, you know, work with it and learn as I grew in my position.
You sit with a person, a seasoned associate, and you listen to their calls. Was I scared? Oh, heck yeah. Your stomach's in knots and you're nervous. It goes away.
You have this playbook that has scripts in it. It has a flow of conversation. So there's points where customers ask questions, they click buttons, and it gives proper responses. So it's super user friendly. It makes it easy for anybody coming in that didn't know what to say.
So my favorite things about working in the branch is kind of like we're all like a team atmosphere. We're all kind of dealing with the same challenges and we can all help each other in that way.
They make it fun here to work in our group. We have different contests, like Employee of the Month, you know, something to make you excited to do your job. And that's what I love about True Green.
Technology is definitely a big piece of True Green, so you definitely need common knowledge in computer skills because it is fast-paced, you know, so whenever we're taking calls, you do need to navigate kind of quickly or type quickly on the phone.
It will seem very frustrating at first, but you're learning. Don't put pressure on yourself. Just take it a day at a time, a customer at a time. The customer is our priority.
A good day at True Green is honestly when you have like a really angry customer at first, and then you can kind of de-escalate everything and turn their day around, and then they're really happy.
There's definitely benefits to working customer service at True Green. We have a 401k, and then after 90 days, you're eligible for medical, dental, and eye vision benefits.
My personal advice to someone that's going to start off with True Green as a customer service representative, I personally think just being very patient, that will come a very long way.
I would tell them to learn one small thing every day, and at the end of a week, you've learned five new things.
You gotta be patient, soak in all you can hear. Knowledge is the key. The more you put into it, the more fun your job will be.